Hi, today I'll show you how to create an email signature with Woodpecker email signatures. But you may be asking, why would I want a professional email signature for my messages? Well, firstly, it may actually increase your chances of getting a response from your recipient. After all, it shows more of your info in a clean, easy to grasp way. And secondly, a good email signature doesn't rely on too much HTML, so it will not have a negative impact on your deliverability. So, you can't go wrong with making one. But how do you do that? Start by going to this website. You'll land on the start page of Woodpecker's free, deliverability-friendly email signature generator. Here, you can read about different templates and choose the right one for you, or even recreate one of your colleagues. For this tutorial, I will click on Choose Template. Then, as the button suggests, you'll have to make a difficult decision. If you want basically no HTML, pick the plain text one. And if your sender reputation isn't struggling, you can choose any other one, whichever suits your style the most. My pick is the template to left, as I find it very clean and organized. And that's step one, done. Now, click on the next step. Here, you will have to input your data. Email address, social media, workplace, etc. That part's easy. The only thing you may actually struggle with a bit is uploading your photo. So let me quickly show you how to do that. For that, you have to upload your photo to your favorite image hosting platform, one that hosts your image forever. For example, you can use Imgur. You don't even have to publish the photo publicly. However, you will need to grab a link to the actual image file, one that ends with a .jpg or a .png extension. The best way to do that is just to open an image in a new tab and copy the image address from there. Then just paste it into this field and you're done. It's time to fill in the rest of the fields, adjust your photo size and delete unwanted social media icons. And then step two will also be complete. Step three is the creme de la creme, the cherry on top of all previous steps. It's super easy and allows you to fine-tune your signature. Colors, fonts, sizes, just mess around with it and really make it personal. When you're done, just click on Create Signature in the top right corner. You'll have to verify your email address and then you'll see your new shiny email signature in full glory. Now, finally, you'll have to complete a quick setup process inside your email client, but don't worry, we've got tutorials on that. So just click on the email client you use and you'll be guided step by step through the process. And that's it! Now you have a new email signature ready to be admired by all your recipients. But also, if you download the HTML file, you'll be able to paste it into the generator at any point in the future and customize it again. I really hope that this little tutorial was pretty easy and that your new email signature will help your messages get more responses. So, thank you so much for watching and see you in our next videos.